Hi, it's Miss Heather, piano and voice teacher here at Conservatory of the Ozarks, and I'm here today with...
Me,
Jorah. What's your name? And how old are you, Jorah?
5.
And today Jorah is going to show that he can play all the songs in Unit 3 of the Level 1 My First Piano Adventures book. You find your perfect piano posture to start. Feet flat, knees under the keys, bottom on the edge. Can you check your distance? With the karate pose. All right, now would you please find the highest set of two black keys using a rounded hand shape? How about the lowest? Very good. And then would you please leapfrog from lowest to highest? Coming back down. Don't drop your beautiful stones. Look at your shape, it's so good. And how many sets of two black keys do we have on the whole piano?
7.
Would you find the highest set of three black keys? You're doing a great job. How about the lowest? Using your rounded hand shape. And would you leapfrog, please? Coming back down. Hold your beautiful stones. Don't let your knuckles squish. Wow, look at that rounded hand shape, Jorah. How many sets of three black keys are on the whole piano?
7.
Now, would you please find a set of two black keys in the middle of the piano so we can play the Monster Bus Driver? First me and then you.
Wait,
it's the who are you selling this to?
Your mommy. Valentine's treats for all my students at the end of their lessons this week.
Oh, for just candy? For just candy?
There might be other things than candy too. You'll probably get to see at the end of your lesson. Those are more Valentine treats for the end of the lesson. Okay, ready? Will you show me your knuckles?
I need two of those. Two of those things, and I'll get one of those because Mom said I can only have 3.
I think I see one over there with your name on it, so. Can you show me where your knuckles are? Can you point to them, please? Knuckles. How about your wrist? Fingertips? Forearm? Elbow, shoulders. Okay, let's try our song about all the body parts we need for the piano.
1, 2, 3,
sing along, okay?
1, 2, 3, go. Finger.
your spot on the keys for the Catback song. You're so good at this one.
Oh, yeah.
And you have such a rounded hand shape while you play the piano. I'm so impressed. All right, keep your knuckles curved, and we'll try left hand rainbows. Remember, just do a cat back for each rainbow.
One.
You do? You're so good at it, though.
I just hate it. I actually hate it.
That's correct. Kangaroo show. Where do you put your
I'm
left
so
hand?
I'm so fast.
You are. Left for kangaroo show.
Don't look now. But a couple of kangaroos are coming back.
Push against my fingertips. There you go. Get to do Tigers at My Door for Unit 4.
What the?
Can this, you?
I'm. Oh, wait. Time for me to do this one.
Yeah. Can you give yourself 2 thumbs up? That's only 1 thumb up. 2 thumbs up. You did a great job. Hooray! Hooray for Unit 4.